Okay, so good afternoon everyone.
Good afternoon.
So today's our lecture is on amyloidosis. So what do you mean by term amyloid? Term amyloid means starch. So let's compare amyloid with a plastic. So it is easy to remember. As we all know, plastic is non-degradable. So similarly, amyloid is made up of a material which is resistant to degradation. So what happens? And another important thing. So first characteristic is amyloid is resistant to degradation and it has affinity to get settled near the basement membrane of artery. So here in blue is an amyloid. So it is a starch like waxy substance, right? So it accumulates there as it is resistant to degradation. What happens? By repeatedly getting accumulated, so it starts giving pressure to surrounding tissues as well as capillaries. Then gradually this pressure increases and it can narrow down the diameter of artery and gradually it can in sometimes it obstruct the artery even. Okay, so in surrounding tissues it causes a pressure atrophy. So three effects you have seen due to this, a unique characteristic, that is degradation to resistant, it leads to accumulation, leads to a pressure atrophy in the surrounding tissue, it leads to a obstruction. And due to the constant pressure, permeability of an artery increases, leads to transudation of protein. So in amyloidosis, we have to understand that there is a non-degradable substance which is wax-like. Second point we have to understand, due to its nature non-degradable, it keeps on piling up like in plastic as it cannot get degraded. So inside the body, it starts getting accumulate, and as is its favorite position is basement membrane of artery. So it, due to accumulation, it compresses the surrounding tissue like tissues, artery, and occasionally occludes the artery and also cause a pressure atrophy and obstruction. So this is very important points about the amyloid. So it is of two types, amyloid light chain and AL and AA. So we will be seeing it in the next video. Thank you so much.